Standby for details on a possible code 6.